I'm here with Rob McCarg, and he is candy maker extraordinaire. You're my favorite, Rob.
Yeah, I'm the resort's master candy maker.
Yeah, oh my gosh. And, you know, he's responsible for things like this. Isn't that adorable? I was checking out the buffet in there. It's just incredible. And the different types of just the candies and the puddings and the, it's just nonstop for you. You must be so busy this time of year.
Oh, we're very, very busy. Yeah, we do a lot of different stuff for Christmas time. Apples, Krispies, Cake Pops, marshmallow wands.
And there's no calories, I understand.
Oh, of course not. No, okay. we extract it. It's the magic of Disney.
So you're going from one thing to the next. I mean, right now, Christmas time is obviously very busy. You were just telling me a minute ago, Halloween was busier than normal.
Right, right.
You don't get any downtime.
We really don't, yeah. We get a little bit of time in January, yeah. But then we go right into Valentine's Day and Easter.
Right.
And so.
And then summer tasty treats.
Right, right.
So are you constantly coming up with new recipes, new flavors, new ideas?
We are. We look at the parades, we look at the movies that are coming out. We've got a Cake Pop for Coco, which is opening on Thanksgiving Day. The Crispy is from the Christmas Fantasy Parade, the Dancing Gingerbread Man in the parade. And so we just pick little things out around. It's synergy over here at the park.
Synergy, keeping the themes going. And that's, how long does it take, would you say, to sit, you know, to get these recipes?
A lot of them we're working on for like 6 months.
Wow.
Yeah, somebody will come up with an idea, and then we'll make a prototype of that, and then we look it over and say, you know, this might look better if we do this, or like with this one here, we've got a lay on rather than using white chocolate and red. It makes it quicker to produce.
So how many cooks are in the kitchen? We
have 125 candy makers right now.
Oh my gosh. And so there's a lot of people figuring out, okay, this is just right, we need to tweak this.
Well, we narrow it down to a small product development team. So we just, somebody will come up with the idea, but when we have another team who are better, highly trained, been here longer, and we'll tweak it down to be a good item.
So what are the treats you recommend right now, this time of year?
Oh, you have to have the candy cane.
The candy cane?
Yeah, although it's very hard to get.
That's
it. That's
pieces of the candy cane.
Yes.
Thank you.
You have to be here right as the park opens, and we distribute a wristband. And then we'll tell you what time of the day to come back to pick up your candy cane. It's been made fresh.
Wow.
And the wristband will only allow you to buy one candy cane.
Made from scratch.
Made from
all
scratch,
of this.
Yeah.
It's
but
incredible.
They're a very limited edition. So.
Well, we'll try that, and I think I'll take one of everything else.
Only one?
They're good. Well, maybe more. You're probably right. Thanks so much.
Okay.
Thanks for sitting down with me.
Well, happy holidays.
You too.
All right.